2018 Mini Cooper SE Countryman Review. A plug-in hybrid option expands the small crossover's utility. The range of cars available in many showrooms has ballooned far beyond the original retro-cute Cooper hatchback. The Countryman is the brand's take on a small crossover, with a slightly elevated ride height and a reasonably roomy cargo area, delivering more practicality in a still funky Mini package. Everywhere you look, Mini's signature fun styling abounds: the rounded off headlights, two-tone roof, chrome toggle switches, round speedometer. But the Countryman offers plenty of sensibility, too, with four engine choices, available all-wheel drive, and enough space in the back seat that two adults can comfortably come along for the ride. This particular model is a plug-in hybrid, meaning you can drive short distances, up to 12 miles, on electrical power alone. Because the electric motor drives the rear wheels, this Countryman also has all-wheel drive. But that powertrain choice is more expensive than other Countryman variants, so its value depends on your driving habits and proximity to charging stations. Mini Countryman. Engine turbocharged 1.5-liter i3. Motor synchronous electric motor. Output 221 horsepower / 284 pound-feet. Transmission 6-speed automatic. EV range 12 miles. Fuel economy 65 mpg / 27 mpg.